Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy AGNES. Happy birthday, AGNES. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, AGNES.
Happy birthday.
You're 2 seconds late than yesterday.
Because I went to the 9th floor and I saw that sir with that ma'am.
Huh?
Bro.
Well, come on, I'll get you a new one.
That was a really special book for me.
You think I lost it intentionally?
It belongs to my mom, god damn it.
But I will never. What are you doing here?
You really don't know how to treat people.
Who asked you?
Ow. Who asked? Your daddy asked.
Hate you.
Mom told you to bring some broccolis for dinner.
Yeah, I hate broccolis.
Hey, that's a nice bracelet. Where you get it from?
What? This one? This one? A girl give it to me.
Shut up.
Okay, I found it on a locker. It was hanging right there and next to my locker, so I just keep it.
Thank you.
Zach. 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 Zach.
Your nose.
What?
It's bleeding.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You should talk with him. Come on, these things happen. I'm sure he didn't mean it. He's a nice guy.
I'll think about it.
You should see a doctor.
No, I'm fine. Hello? What? I'm coming. Hold on.
How can Izzy get lost on the 7th floor?
She's not picking my call.
Why are we not taking the lift?
Who takes lift for the 7th floor?
I'll look there.
Flint, you can look there.
I'll go this way.
Okay.
Thank you.
I know it's hard to believe, but we are not alone here right now. When I was upstairs, I got a vision about this girl called Agnes.
We are locked on this floor. There's no way out.
No one is picking my call.
I wanna go home.
What she wants, there should be something.
Can you take that bracelet off? I don't feel good about it.
Okay. Okay, just hold on, just a second. Damn. Three, two, one. Careful. Wait. I get it.
Zach! Zach? 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 Zach! I thought it's your birthday tomorrow. Did someone give it to you?
Remember my birthday?
Yeah, what do you want from me?
Nah, I want nothing.
Oh, come on. Tell me a birthday wish.
I want to listen to Olivia's Rodrigo song when I die.
That's not funny.
Got all the best parts of me, and I'm sorry that I couldn't always be your teenager.